think I'm actually out of lives. So I should probably just let myself die. Do what this guy does. Why does Portman look so sad? Has his ship not come in yet? Yet life? Yeah, I've got no health. No lives. Ow. Where's the damn holes? Ow. There we go. There we go. I forgot you could charge up because I haven't played as Mega Man in so long. Oh, fuck. Can I charge up these things? Hold on. No. Oh, if I hold it. I see. That's how that works. So only really takes away energy when it damages them. That's neat. Too bad it kind of does fuck all for damage. Oh, that's bad. Fuck. Why did I think that was a good idea? Oops. I was hoping to get close enough to trigger the thing, but... My bad. Come on! There we go. That was not worth it. Oh. Huh. That's weird. Too many weapons! That's neat. It actually made the brick disappear, but then it kind of realized there was another nail in there. Oh, I want that. Oh, never mind. It wouldn't work anyways. That's fine, I guess. What's this? Do I have to get this, like, over there? Boink. I guess that's a puzzle. Get something to drink real quick, damn it. Now, I'm sure that's meant to be like Mega Man's head or something, right? But it just looks like his body and his blue undies. Like, are you serious? Okay, that doesn't hurt me. Ow, that does though. Ow. Ah! Fuck! That's not cool. I tried to slide. Can I just, like... Never mind. Hey, what's up? How's it going? That's weird. It charges it up, but it doesn't actually let me shoot the charge buster. Fuck, I did it again. There we go. This gave me an extra life that time. Oh, oops. Ah! That deals damage, huh? Oh boy. Where's Rush Coil? There he is. Alright. Oh, never mind. Thought I could push it. Damn it! All the spikes. Yeah, I like to stream Tuesday through Thursday mornings and then throughout the the weekend and Friday. Just because this is when I'm off work. So it's like an extremely reliable time for me to just dedicate a couple hours. How do I get up here again? There you go. Oof. Oh, there we go. I knew that. There we go. What a puzzle. What the fuck is this? Oh. Okay. I didn't realize there was a roof there to stop his trajectory. So I was gonna just slide under him. It's more annoying than anything, really. Like, there's not really a challenge to do the, any of this. Whoop. Just takes time. Whoops, what the? Why did I do that? Right when I say it's not a challenge, I just fuck myself over. Like, the most kindergarten way possible. This way. There we go. Ah, fuck. Fuck! I didn't see that thing there. How am I supposed to... This doesn't give me anything good this time. I really don't want to lose another life. Fuck! Damn it! Oh, I can just use this. That's right. I'm surprised it drains so little energy, too. Let's see what fresh hell this is. He's back. It is pretty good. How the fuck am I supposed to... Okay, I get it, I think. He's back. Oh, fuck. Actually, I don't get it. Hold on. I hate this respawning sniper Joe though. That just takes time. The problem is this thing will destroy the little spikes. There we go. I'd get the other one to respawn. Same deal here, right? It feels like this isn't how you're supposed to do it, but it's the only thing I can think of that works. Ooh, I want that. Yeah, that's... In some stages, it's a lot worse than others, too. Like, Gutsman stage is one I remember, because you have the areas where, you have the infinite pits and you have to, like, platform over stuff. I remember that was always really annoying. I don't see what this has to do with port, man. Like, teleport? I guess? Maybe. Where does this lead me? Hold on. Alright. Then, oh! Bastard almost got me. Okay. Fuck. I hope that still makes it in. It should. Okay, so that's what that ladder is there for. Back here, huh? I'm gonna be really sad when I have to replay this level when I die again. No! Fuck! This level's so long, it's such a pain in the ass! I'm not playing Mega Man, I'm playing like Bubble Bobble or some other platform bullshit. Ugh, just missed it. Can I just skip this guy? Thank God. Ow! Not entirely, I guess. That would've been bad. My weapon's really full. Give me a life. Damn it. So life, please. Let me get there before I actually knock it off. Yes! It's the only time I've gotten a life from Eddie. I kind of want that. There you go. Give me another life. Damn it. Scared the shit out of me for a second. It took like, what, 3 minutes to just this little bit of level? Give me another life. That's not bad. Oh, it's life, but not the life I wanted. Much like real life. I thought Portman was gonna be like a ship port, not teleport man. Just gonna go ahead and get this in there. Those things shouldn't scare me, but they do. Okay, it's safe. Now I gotta go back here again to respawn one of those stakes or nails or whatever. Really the best I can come up with, huh? Almost glitched me out there. I always liked Proto Man. Like, he's just the old school kind of cool. He's got a shield, he's got sunglasses and a cape or a scarf. Oh, I almost forgot to make the other nail go down. Uh-oh. Saw that stupid flipper too fast. Too late. Ow. Those deal actual spike damage too. Damn. Okay, there we go. So like fighting to blow up. It's unusual. Alright, I'm finally at the end. I'm missing a weapon. Probably beat, yeah. But shouldn't beat go up top? What is that? Oh! Alright, they all do a different thing, and I kind of see it now. Like, each one of those platforms is a different icon for their spread. Only a million. That's better than some people, let's be honest. Ah! How did I miss that? Ah, fuck! How am I supposed to dodge that? Fuck it, I'm not dodging it. I'm just gonna take the hit. Yeah! Oh, I gotta slide under it. I see it now. What's this? Oh. Alright. Wanted to play Mega Man, not Tron. Somehow he's actually a lot easier this way. There we go. Alright. I do fucking war, man. He doesn't even look like a robot master. He looks like an actual man, just wearing, like, some weird Halloween getup. I don't have any lives though, so I should really just let myself die. Well, it's gonna take a long time to get hit by these Joes. There we go. I forgot the little guys can hurt the, that thing. Where are you guys going? What was that about? This guy needs to look into having better henchmen. Oh, I want that. I also want that. Damn it. I'm not sure actually. Like, I've really been looking for Mega Man fan games and stuff, so probably a different fan game, whatever I find. That, or I actually need to go back and beat Mega Man Legends 2. I'm like halfway through it. Oh, go away! That's what I get for talking shit about him earlier. Why does Rush fall through that? Doesn't fall through that for some reason. There you go. Ah! Damn it. Oh god, I'm getting double teamed. There we go. Shit. Wasn't further dumped bombs, it wouldn't be a problem. There we go. Depends. Damn it. Like main first party ones? I don't know. But there's definitely third, well, like independent studios more like smaller ones. Like everyone loves making Metroidvanias now. And I hate that it's kind of become a buzzword for like the same thing. I want that. Ah, fuck. Oh no! No! What a pain in the ass level. Oh! They have different jump patterns. That's interesting. Yeah. But they're not too bad. Hey! Stop hitting my dude! This is where I died last time. I think. Or was some area like this. Ooh, that's close. Close! Alright, finally made it through this part. No, it was the next one. I remember this part. Yeah, damn it. So that means it's a harder part. Let me get a little idiot though. So I got plenty of energy, but I'm missing health and all that. Lives, that's what I need. Alright. Tried to press down to slide, but I went down the ladder instead. Damn it! Stop giving me the little energy. Give me the big energy. That's good. Ugh! I almost ran right into it. This is the part that I didn't make it last time. Fuck! That happened to me last time too. Oh! Uh-oh. So worst possible outcome. Nope, still got two lives. Ah, fuck. Didn't want that to happen. Don't mind if I do. Life! Damn it. Wrong life. Big life. There we go. Just had to tell him what I wanted. It's like a fast food guy at the, what do you call it? On the walkie-talkie thing, the drive-thru. Gotta let him know like 3 times what your order is before he gets it right. Alright, stay there. We're gonna wait for the plane. There we go. God damn it! Why is he so dumb? No, you stupid fucking... Ah, I didn't jump. I don't know why I didn't. And he followed me. Oh, I didn't need that. I saw the big energy and I got a little too excited. Damn it. Damn it! Damn it! God. Of course I run into this guy again. Wait for the plane. There we go. Ooh, I want that. No! Don't shoot my dude! Jesus Christ. Do I have another life? Thankfully, I've got 2. Okay. Look at him! That's bad posture. He's gonna end up with a fucked up spine. What's he doing? Ow. He's beating my ass. Okay. Is there a way to Mega Buster duel this guy? That's what I want to know. Like, do I just have to get close and let him swing or something? What the fuck? Okay, I don't understand this guy at all. What the fuck this- okay. How do I fight this guy? He's too tall to jump over, though. That's what I thought. I don't- No, okay, I don't understand how to fight him at all. Not a single clue. Let me try to think. Maybe I just need to beat his ass with weapons. That's not working. That's definitely not working. Ow. He doesn't... I thought I teleported the clone. Well, he fucked me up, and I have no idea how to fight him. Because even if I hit him, he doesn't back off. That's the biggest part. He just keeps moving forward. And he's so stupidly thick that... I can't jump over him either. I thought maybe if he like went to drop his sword down to the stab, I could. But then the issue is, him and his sword is too wide. Why am I getting killed by these sniper Joes? Eddie, I need life. A little bit better than that. No, I meant a little better, not a little bit more of it. Go away! Oop, didn't want to do that. Uh-oh! Why is my jump not working? There we go. Guy. I mean, life. Yeah. I'm gonna get hit. Yeah. Damn it. Ah, I slid too early. Fuck. Ah, I gotta go through that stupid section all over again. Why do I keep getting hit by this one stupid guy? Why did I jump into that? Nope, I want that. Tried to hit his head. That's close. Does he respawn? I bet he does. There we go. Oh, fuck. I don't know why these guys are a problem now. I went through them twice, like, super easy. Son of a bitch. am I getting hit? Leave me alone! Jesus Christ, I hate these guys now. I still get hit! Fuck! No! Get up! I thought Cloak made you invincible. That's weird. I thought you could go to where the clone is. Circuit breaker. Okay, Circuit Breaker deals a lot of damage, it looks like. Ow. There. Just gonna start using this shit from now on. Oh, not against him though. Damn it. That's close. He's full again. Life. Another shot. Another shot. Brad. I mean, one up. Oh, just barely avoided that one that time. Controller, why? Why did Mega Man start going right? Maybe I need to get a new one. It seems to like cause certain commands to stick. Whoops. There we go, I needed that. After I got robbed. Ooh, yes! Oh. Oh, I got an extra life. Back at this asshole again. I'm gonna try throwing weapons at him and see if any of it sticks, because I have no clue how to fight him with the Buster. Unlike that. Like, you can't push him back either is what bothers me. If I can't push him and I can't, like, jump over him, what do I do to stop him from hitting me? Do I have to hit the little thing on his... Nope. Nope. Nope, I don't. I have no clue how to get over him. Because if he just walks at me, which is what he does, I can't stop him. Like, he just hits me. There's no way I'm supposed to use Rush. There's no way. Okay, I have to hit him like twice, looks like. Okay. I don't know why that works. What's he doing? Stop cheating! Doing this shit over again. Alright, he has two hops. It's a weird fight. Because the first time I hit him, he didn't do anything. He didn't jump, so I thought he just doesn't jump. But somehow that worked. He's dead now. And I'll never have to worry about him again. Death man, huh? There, I got 5 extra lives now. They already had Crypt Man, but now Death Man, huh? Think a little overdoing it? There's no enemies here. Death Man, you're forgetting something on your stage. Is this supposed to be like ghosts and goblins? Ugh, why did I do that? Here goes one life. Oh, fuck. I swear I know how to platform. Yeah. Maybe you got some health? Yeah, that's cool, I guess. That's even better, actually. Thank you, Eddie. Am I on the lid of a coffin? Like a big coffin for a really big robot? Oh, I did it again! Fuck! Why is it that one part that keeps hitting me? I really do. I've always hated these kinds of scrollers. There's a reason they do these things in like every Kaizo Mario world. It's because it sucks. It sucks a lot. From now on, I'm just looking at Mega Man's head. There we go. And not his feet. Fucking finally. Oh, hey Nightmare, what's up? Thank you. Slide! I was trying to slide. Kinda hurts my eyes to time on those platforms, to be honest. It's supposed to be a respawn room. I hate that he's Deathman, but his power is nothing but spikes. Spikes everywhere. There's more spikes than enemies in this level. Ah! Fuck you, Deathman. There we go. Let's see what this does real quick. Okay. It's a little bit worried I wouldn't make it in time. Oh boy. It's the opposite of quick lasers, it's slow spikes. What a world. Didn't see that as a one gap. What's this shit? Oh. I see. Feels like it's starting to get annoying really quickly. Damn it! One life left, okay. Can do this, Mega Man. Can't believe they made Death Man and his gimmick is spikes. Fucking spikes. There we go. Can you kill someone who's deaf? Like, it wouldn't make sense if you killed Death Man, right? Oh, you got me, Death Man! He does shitloads of damage, though. What?! He killed me in two hits! Bastard! Alright, guess I'm gonna eat-can the shit out of this guy. I think it's better to get hit by him than his scythe. I think that's what killed me. No! Yes! Whew. No E-cans. Deathman sucks. Eat a dick. Okay, goodbye, Justice Man, I guess. Is there a Justice Man stage now? Oh. Oh my god. How did he build all this? Oh, it has different robot masters too. That's neat. Could use some extra lives. That'd be nice. I'll probably play until I finish this first stage, and then I'll call it for the night. Oh, another one! Fuck it, I'm out. What the hell is that? Ow. That's from, Sonic. It's the things that, in the oil ocean zone. I thought it hits the ground, okay. Now I know better. Oh no! Oh, okay. If that's supposed to happen. I get a life? Damn it. That's cool. Oh. Let's take the hit, Mega Man. I know how to fight this dumb, like, octopus thing. Never mind. Okay, its balls rotate out. I get it now. No more getting hit. Like I said. Alright, gotta go to the left. Hit by energy. Fuck. Let me get a little of the M. Give me some more. No, I need health. It still hit me. Fuck. Oh my god, I hate that jump. I don't need to jump up there. This level sucks. Like, the water physics are different from usual Mega Man, I swear. I don't think I actually have anything that helps me here. How am I... Okay, I get it. I hate that shit, though. Thank you. Someone's getting infernoed on. There we go. Give me something. Okay, they don't give anything, I guess. Thank you, Dive Man. Something good, please. It's not bad. Happened again. Ooh, that was close. Damn it! Okay, didn't jump somehow. Fuck! I remember when I had lives. Those were good times. Please give me a life. Oh, I still got a shot off on me, huh? I'm back in drink. Fuck. One more try. That's a great start. That's an excellent start. Why does that keep happening? I'm just gonna jump over him. Oh. This level has too many spikes. And honestly, water physics in Mega Man games is always really bad. Fuck! Always really bad. I stand by that statement 100%. Damn it! Something good, come on. Eddie, come on. Stop being useless. I hate that jump. Ooh, thank you. Jump. I'm just gonna use Rush Coil on that. Alright, Mega Man. You gotta make this jump. Fuck! I feel like I was about to miss it too. That's the sad part. Not sure why all those shots missed. That's a lot of shit. Pop-ups. Oh my god! Mega Man, just get through it. Fuck him. Fuck! Oh, why did it reactivate that fast? Something, I guess, but I think I'm full on those. They still leave an explosion. Please tell me this is the end. Fuck! Fuck! Well, I'm pretty sure that's the end. Go right on by them. Keep getting hit by this stupid sea lion thing. There we go, that's better. Is he dead now? Yeah. Can't believe I made it past that. Like, I got it the first time, and every other time was just been kaput. Oh, I definitely pressed jump. Not dealing with that shit today. One time I missed that jump. Fuck! I hate spikes so goddamn much. They don't even look like spikes. They look like... They look like something made out of caramel. Damn it. Alright. Next hit kills me, I guess. Why did I jump there? I know I'm not supposed to jump there. Two lives, that's fine. Because if I lose, I'm just gonna play it next time. No jump. Oh, next hit. The energy doesn't respawn. That's cool, I guess. Ugh! Fuck. Oh, that unlocks Mega Man's movement. That's neat. Alright, Eddie, what do you got for me? Any lives? No, an E-Tank. I'm full of them already. That's cool. It's life, but I'll still die in the next hit. I was kinda hoping it would drop an extra life. Anything for me? What causes that? That's really annoying. That's also really annoying, getting little tiny energy pellets from Eddie. Oh! Oh, thank you, sir. Not today. Can use that to deal with that section of two. I need to kill this thing. There we go. And that one. Saying I'm gonna hit my head on him. Alright, one life. What could this thing possibly be? Oh, it's gonna be one of these bosses where it does things off the side. That's cool. Ah, can't believe it got me. I probably have to fight the guy on top of him. Slide the other way, Mega Man! Why is he so slippery to hit? Fuck it, I'm full of E-cans. Why not? This guy looks like a children's TV show mascot. Ow. And he's almost dead. One more hit, right? There. He's dead. He'll never get an episode past his pilot. Alright. Good. I'll make sure that finished, right? Good. Alright. We'll be back next time. Like I said, last level and last try. See you then.